First, we'll see it as it's shown in Christian Tobler's video. Because Chris is swinging well out to Joseph's right side, Joseph has no difficulty in bringing his axe around to hit Chris on the head. Now we'll see it as it would be done in a realistic fight. Because Chris has struck correctly to the left side of Joseph's head, Joseph no longer has room to bring his axe back to defend himself.